Dear Shinobi, did you bring what we requested?
Yes.
Indeed, you have obtained it. With this, the treatment can be advanced. I'm sure the Master will be ecstatic, even if I am not. Try as I might, I'm unable to muster the same level of enthusiasm.
Tojun, you novice.
Ah, fret not, dear Shinobi. I will perform my duty for the glory of Ashina. Your reward, dear Shinobi. Please accept it with our thanks. With this, we can advance the treatment further. Master, I'll bring it immediately.
Dosaku, what on earth? What? Surely you don't intend to use that on me.
Very astute, my apprentice. You are the next subject.
Please, no! As I feared, you have strayed from the path of medicine. Why would you do such a thing? No, Master. The rejuvenating waters have bewitched you. Master, please answer me. Please answer me, Master. Why? Why would you answer me? Answer me, Dosaku! Dosaku!
Answer me, Master!
Why? Why won't you answer me? Answer me, Dosaku!
Thank you.
Answer me, Dosaku. Master, why? Why won't you answer me? Dosaku. Dosaku. Dosaku.
Master, I, Dojun, have finally succeeded!
Thank you. bring me any scales? If you have any, I'll reward you handsomely. Listen, I want to become a carp, a giant carp that will continue growing and live a long, long life. A carp that never grows old. I thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon.
Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter. So, you're awake. Your death is not your fate. Just yet.
What's wrong?
Dragon rot. The stagnation overflows and spreads, a disease that leads eventually to death.
What are you talking about?
You don't need to worry about me. I'm not normal, you see. It's difficult for me to speak now. Ask Emma about the rest. Ask Emma.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
Sculptor.
I'm no...
What's wrong with you?
Friend, I can't breathe. Damn it, I'm not gonna die here.
Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dogen told me long ago. That the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick. A disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you.
There must be a way to treat the dragon rot. The first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way. Master Will, it looks at your... Please. Goodbye.